Shall we see how you handle this drag build?
Rav, please. You act like I've never raced before.
Not like this. I've seen some of the best races burn out in the multiple heats of drag.
If you're so concerned, why not come out and give me some pointers at the race?
I'll pass. Last time you lured me from the airfield, I ended up with stitches.
Fair enough.
Even if you don't hit that perfect start, as long as you focus on tight shifting, you can still catch up.
Got it.
More than anything else, drag is about the car. You can be the best driver in the world, but if the hardware isn't there, you're not gonna win squat. If you keep losing, then it's time to upgrade.
That's why I got you, Rob. I know we'll make this baby purr. Let's see if any of it's stuck.
When you race in Silver Rock, every quarter mile is a battle. From burnout to finish, we put it all on the line. I am Big Sister, and this is Riot Club. Driving a drag car, but you're not one of mine. Who are you? You could be a house spy trying to take down my crew from within.
Name's Morgan.
You're Tyler Morgan. You can call me Big Sister.
And what does the house want with you?
You're asking some dangerous questions, Morgan. Prove you've got what it takes to race with the Riot Club. Then we'll talk.
No rules but drag rules. You break those, I break you.
Yeah, I know what to do, I think. Just gotta win this round.
Morgan, I heard about.
So, big sister, huh? Cool call sign.
Reminds this crew we're family and I'm the one calling the shots. Besides, you buck the house.
So, big sister, what did the house do to you?
You win, we talk. How about that?
Gotta finish this. Racking up the wins.
A deal's a deal, Tider. Here's what went down. The house comes to me one day, asks if my crew wants to help rig some races.
Sounds familiar.
I'm sure. I saw you at the Boonville races as well. Your fighting spirit inspired me. I told the house to get lost.
Yeah, because that worked out so well for me.
Yeah, it hasn't been great for us either. Things have gotten tense.
Go on.
Maybe after the next race. See ya.
Nighttime. This is when the streets come to life.
Drag. Let's see how you do in a sprint around the city.
I got this! Keep going. Gotta keep it up. That's how it's done. So, last time you were telling me about things getting tense.
Every time we make a move against the house, the police are there.
You're saying the house is buying off the cops?
Jeez, think? This isn't our city anymore. There's no one left strong enough to stand up to them.
My fight's with Navarro. That's not my problem.
Fine. I'll see you at the next race then, since that's all you care about.
Is 0 for 3, big sister. Ready to make it 0 for 4?
Talk smack after you win.
I'm set. Let's go. One more. First place. how it's done. Let's go. Next spot.
No next spot. My crew's taking too much heat. We gotta lay low for a bit.
You can't just leave me hanging here, big sister.
Fine. We might not be able to come out, but I still have a challenge for you. Your next race is gonna be against the clock. For Riot Club's premier training track. still stuck on that whole revenge thing?
Me and my crew have our own fight.
The house is turning all of us races into shiny toys for rich men to bet on. If you really were a fighter, you'd take the fight right to them.
I'm after Navarro only. I'm not doing this to save the city. I'm not crazy.
You are, and I'll prove it. None of my crew will touch this next spot. Too risky. But I bet you will. Race me.
Uneven incline in a residential district? These guys are crazy.
Wasn't even my fastest.
Gotta hold on to it.
Consider yourself lucky.
Stay in control.
I'm not letting it end here.
Out of the pack. Another win.